nothing else to do and I'm bored. I wish y'all could talk to me, but y'all really can't. I want to film something tonight, but I don't know what I want to film. So let me think for a second. Okay, so just in case I don't get to make a intro or whatever tomorrow, I will be going to get my nails done and I will be getting my eyebrows done because this is not acceptable. This is not what we're gonna do. We have homecoming in 2 days and we can't look like this. Tomorrow I will be getting my eyebrows done, I will be getting my nails done, and hopefully get my feet. Is my foot dirty? Well, I'll be getting my feet done. And I will be threading my mustache tomorrow. Y'all will be able to see me do that. I will let y'all see me do that because why not? We're prepping for homecoming. So also, I'm gonna need to tell all of my my subscribers, share me, tell your friends about me, tell your uncles about me,
tell your aunts about me, tell your grandmas about me, tell your cousins about me, tell everybody about me and share me because why not?
And y'all all need to start watching my videos. There's no reason why I should have the amount of subscribers I do and only not even 50% watch the videos. No.
Y'all better get on it. Y'all better get with it. And y'all better be ready. Y'all better strap y'all seatbelts in because these numbers are about to go up. And that's a promise. And we'll, yeah.
I'm sorry. Someone called me. Do my eyelashes for homecoming, but I doubt that I will because it's just homecoming. We don't need to do the extra and do the whatever. But anyways, I am gonna go to bed now because it is probably like 11, 9, 12 p.m. somewhere around that area. I don't really look at the times. I just know what time I gotta go to bed and I gotta go to bed. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay, I'm recording you. All right, I'll be back. So this is how my eyebrows look now. Just wait. Okay, I'm back. I look like a new bitch. Hold on. So, hold on. Okay, so my eyebrows are done. Now I need to find shoes for homecoming. There's a new shoe store in here, I guess, so I'm going to see what it looked like and what they got going on. It's not cold. We're going to go to Ross now. So I'm kind of mad because, come back. Okay, the sun left. Y'all gonna have to deal with it. I'm mad because how are you a mall with no shoes? No shoe stores. I need to get out of this city.
We made it, bitches.
Shoes. Ooh, these ugly as fuck. Oh. Why is everything so ugly? This store was, I went to TJ Maxx and I still didn't find any shoes. I'm gonna try another store for shoes, and if I don't find any, then I don't find any. I'll figure something out. But if I don't find any, I'm just gonna go get my nails done. So I am back home. My nails are white and my toes are white. I'll show y'all my toes. So that will be all for this video. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And never mind. We're gonna try this again. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.
Gang shit, those niggas I hang with. And if you ain't one, then you the same bitch.
You know how you do it, but you did it. I admit it. And who am I to be a critic and tell you different? You know I never speak on that nigga. It's not my business. But I could tell you that it's levels.